Welcome back. Today I'm going to talk to you about this refurbishing job I did for these birdhouses. I originally made the bodies out of bamboo and I coated them with a wood putty and gave them a really cool texture. Then I painted them and then I added two different colors of paint. They were really cool, except in the galleries where they hung, they got dried out. And the problem with the transitions between different galleries and outside is that the bamboo is sensitive to moisture and they cracked. This happened a couple of times, so I just decided to completely remove the bamboo. And these are the sections of the bamboo that I actually broke off. And if there was a base, I'd kept the base, and I certainly kept the tops. They were all milled on a lathe. Real quick process. And anyway, so I wanted to redo them, but this is just an example of what the bodies look like. And sadly, bamboo just doesn't hold up when you're taking it inside and outside and inside and outside, and that's what happens in a studio or a gallery versus outside. So stay tuned, and I hope you enjoy this refurbishing birdhouse video.
Thank you. Mm-hmm.